Hello, so today I'm gonna show you guys how to create a movie list. So first of all, we're going to add a structure movie. And then we're gonna decorate that. And here we're gonna put our command, we're gonna make our string. We're gonna put command let for movie names and for other director name and also. So let movie name. Gonna make as a string. Next one, we're gonna let director name as a string also. Then we're gonna make a let category. Also a string. Then we're gonna let rating. Also string. Then we're gonna make the year. It's gonna be int. Then we're gonna make length. And it's gonna be string. Then we're gonna let in braiding. We're gonna make as a double this one. Then we're gonna let user votes. We're gonna make as an end also. And we're gonna make a last one is a gross, and we are gonna make it as a string so it can be calculated. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the actual main, like actual script, and we're gonna write down right here. We're gonna put a war command for the movies, which is gonna equal movie. And like that, it's gonna be, so you can read it out code. And after that, we're gonna write down actual code under here. So we're gonna let path, we're gonna make a path and our URL. I'm gonna say what we're gonna pad. I'm gonna say for resources. I'm gonna add what kind of resources is going to be as movie list. And we're gonna say of type, what type are we gonna say? Of type, I think it's capital. We're gonna say it's a JSON file. After that, we're gonna put our URL. So basically, we're gonna link into it. So we're gonna say let URL equal URL. let's say the file. With path, and I have to don't forget the exclamation mark right here. It's really important. And after that, we're gonna say what we're gonna do. So we're gonna put do, and we're gonna open. We're gonna write down the code here for it. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna let the data to try our data as a context of. Then I'm gonna set self movie. I'm gonna try that as JSON decoder dot self, and we're gonna show from where. I'm gonna say from data, and after that we're gonna put for each movie that we're gonna present in self. Itself dot movies actually it's gonna be. We can open up, we're gonna write down the other script right here. So I don't use that right here, and I'm gonna say print. Each movie that movie name, I'm going to just copy that. I'm gonna just name them, change the name. Forgot to put comma after each one, is really important. And the last one is going to be gross. After that, we're going to close it. so on. Few mistake. Because we're gonna draw the JSON file to our application right there. We're gonna edit. So we don't have a mistake after that. We're gonna say finish. So we add our JSON file to it. I fix the quick errors. Doesn't show us. Of type. Didn't finish yet, so after that we need to have view of this right here, so it looks nice. And after that we're gonna print catch. If you're gonna have any errors, so we're gonna catch them. We're gonna print JSON error, and let's close it. Let's try out right now. It's a little fail. I think I missed something. Let me see. Okay, almost there. A few more things. Should work, I don't know.